Now listen up. Oh. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Sounds like a plan, dude. Everything sounds pretty interesting.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, go south and take out any cult shit you see.
I guess that there's...
And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch,
I will. Alright, thank you, Dutch. Seems to be that there's crafting, which is pretty cool, but that's in, you know, pretty much every Far Cry at this point. There you go. Ha. 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 360. Okay, well. Here's where I am. I'm gonna have to go take care of that cult shrine. What was that? Hello? Thought I saw another guy, like, over there.
To be a hero.
Thanks for saving my sore ass.
No, you're welcome, my dude. Hello? Ooh, boy.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Sounds good. Nothing. Okay, just a box. All right, so looks like I got.
So it's time to make more jerky.
Kind of the least of your worries right this moment, but I got you. You know, food's a necessity. Correct. God's like, you know what? There's cultists everywhere. Let's make some fucking jerky. Gotcha, man. Priorities. I tend to think that the enemies in these games are always just, like, fucking blind. Like, is that another guy? That is another guy. Okay. What I really want to do is walk up behind this guy right here. Walk up behind this guy, and I want to... He looks like he's... Looks like he's a little bit more of a... Wait, what? Hell yeah, girl. Red things in Far Cry games. Blow them up. I wonder if I could have saved this man's possibility.
Kid, I just saw the cult grab a guy down by the
Nitro?
Door. You help him out, ooh, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
I'm sneaky. Could you imagine, like, walking up into their sight, jumping into a box, and like, you can't see me. Flooded. I have no idea what's still salvageable. Okay. Find a way into the boathouse. Okay. Ooh. Hello. What's going on over here, my dude? I'm taking a leisurely route around because I do not want to get seen by anyone, and I don't know.
Nobody better try anything.
Yo, consider yourself dead.
I won't let the Peggy's break me.
Help me get back in the fight.
I didn't see a way out of that one. Thank God you came along.
Oh, pick up your gun. Thank you. Come here. Jake.
I got faith in
you. Say your name? I said Jake. Jake, right?
Hey, okay. Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, today you should head to the forest research station. Hell's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Yeah. Alright, well, let's jump in. We gotta get to this boathouse, right? Can I swim faster? We're gonna jump. Looks like there's an opening. Oh, Jake, you're in the wrong area, but that's cool. Okay. What's this? Ooh, there's the key. I didn't even see that. That was sitting right there. That's awesome. Pictures, pictures, pictures. And a poster. We're out of here for a second. Oh, shit. Do you think the, is over here anything? Do you think that... Hey, what's up, Jake? Anything right there? Looks like there is something right here. My loot is full. Alright, gotcha, gotcha. Sounds like something's up here. Turn this guy on, I guess. I got some cash. I got a pipe. I'd rather the shovel. Is there anything else that I can do in here? Hello? Can I go in? Hey. Can take individual. I was about to say, I really don't know what I was grabbing right there. A casing. Taking casing. Okay, that's a compound bow. I don't have any desire to take a bow. Not yet, at least. I can take... I'll take the arrow. No? Yeah, I don't really have any desire to use a compound bow in this right now. I barely just started. I really don't want to attempt to get a different kind of fighting down yet already. I don't think it would be best. Okay, yeah, alright. Good. Little rig line there. Got a zip line. Alright, where we gotta go, Jake? Jake, tell me where to go. Check out this cool map. It's Dutch's bunker. Is that where I need to go next? Or is that where I found Jake? Okay. Well, let's mark that. And... Nope, we'll go this way. Come on, Jake. Let's go. I'm running out of breath here in a second. It's really nice looking, I will say that much, at the very least. I don't think there's been a Far Cry game that hasn't, you know, looked good, at the very least. Okay. Cool. Alright.
Get my back.
Well, there's one. Jesus! Oh, oh. Hello. Oh, there's a guy. Liberated. Hey, my dude, I'm liberating you. I don't even know how to read. You can go if you want, my dude.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Alright, dude. You can go if you want. Like, you ain't gotta wait here for a minute. Is there anything else around here that I'm missing? Anything? Doesn't seem like I was. Hello. Okay. Oh, hello. What's that stuff? Why do I keep getting little stars on my head? Okay, what's next? Shit. Jake! Please, relax, my dude.
Making a move.
Don't do it. I didn't tell you to do shit. Ooh. So stealthy. So stealthy. What's up, my dude? I don't know why I went ahead and reloaded. I wasn't even there yet.
Gotta take what the dead don't need.
Looted, looted, and looted. Alright, well that's two shrines. What else am I doing? What else am I doing? Going over here now. Looks like there's a med kit right here, though. Hello? Okay. Well, I can't just randomly use a med kit. That's a plus. It seems like these kind of games I always just genuinely randomly use. The medkits and everything like that, and I always end up going into the fight like, oh shit, I'm out of everything. Because I'm an idiot. Was that a branch? I don't want the branch. Why am I going to go back on a branch when I got a shovel and a pipe? You know? Just saying. Shit, what is over here then? What's this building? Is there anyone here? No? Yes? Maybe?
I knew I should have taken that job.
Alright, well, let me climb up and see what's going on up here. Maybe it is the radio tower I have to, like, do something with. No, yeah, maybe. I don't know. Alright, well, we'll continue to go up and we'll see what happens. See if anything gets said, like, hey man, thanks for climbing my tower. Here's $100. I get some.
Could use a good drink. That's hard to come by nowadays.
Oh, well, that's not what I wanted. I was about to say, oh god. Please don't let me just randomly throw a grenade and kill Jake or something. Killed that one guy. Shit, well. Wait. I cleaned everything up already. Listen, I wanted to loot. You didn't give me the chance to loot. Yo, if you tell me to go back,
must be busted. Do you think you can take care of that for me? I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Can do. Yeah, I'd be afraid. I would be so afraid of climbing this shit. I'm not good with heights all that much, and, your island is liberated, Dutch. Yeah. Am I stuck?
Hey, WA. I'm getting a strong signal now.
Hello?
Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through. What I'm hearing. Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county. Now, Hope County is divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family.
Right.
Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Beast territory. The little one's sister.
All right. Where's Joseph?
I've heard stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Okay. Sounds good. I immediately see a puppy. We set in a waypoint, my dude. Hello?
Which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much long. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed, you will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry, or you don't have to do anything. Come for me. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Well, I'm back, and I missed that entire video. But welcome. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck.
Must have just started.
John Sam's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Yo, am I not allowed to move? Okay, I was about to say, oh my god, that would be horrible. We're gonna zip line down through here.
I marked 3 locations to your map to get you started.
Cool. Where did you mark?
Lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west.
Okay.
Now it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.